More local coverage now. Police in Coventry are investigating a deadly crash. An elderly man was killed last night after his car hit a tree on Knotty Oak Road. Police say the man's car narrowly missed other vehicles when it veered into oncoming traffic on Washington Street, then crashed. Authorities have not yet released the victim's name. Police in